more than a month now since firefighters rescued a six-year-old girl from an apartment fire in Lafayette. Well, she's still recovering from serious burns at Riley Hospital for Children.
Her school, Edgelea Elementary, is planning several fundraisers in her honor. Organizers hope you'll consider donating.
I hope she gets better, and I hope she gets back on her feet, and I hope that I can see her again at school.
You don't have to be in Ms. Hahn's kindergarten class to love Kinsey Mosgrove.
We are a family here at our school, and we want to be able to support each other, and we wanted the kids to be a part of that because they all care about Kinsey, too.
Kinsey was badly burned in an apartment fire last month. All Edgelea students are helping raise money to help pay for her recovery. Third graders Piper and Loey are preparing these jars for the change drive.
We're having a little competition between the grade levels to see who can bring in the most money for Kinsey and her family.
Piper is looking forward to a bake sale fundraiser next Friday.
I know that a lot of kids like goodies.
I have reached out to several businesses, and they have all been so responsive and willing to send in items for our bake sale.
I want her to know that everybody in here are trying to help Kinsey with her problem, and that she knows that she is loved and cared about.
Those who know her best want her to know that too.
I mean, every day they make a picture and we put it inside of her desk.
But with burns on over 60% of her body, it's going to take time for Kinsey to heal.
She's had several surgeries, but I've heard that she's, come a long way.
On Thursday, Riley Hospital brought this teddy bear to keep her seat warm while she's away.
We decided to name it Riley. So they go up and hug the bear or talk to the bear. It's very cute.
But Riley the bear doesn't stay at Kinsey's desk. The kids take him with them to their specials like art, library, and gym. It makes them feel like Kinsey's with them wherever they go.
All of us are anxious for her to come back and see her stronger than ever. She's such a strong little girl. And, she has the personality to pull through this, and we'll be here supporting her throughout the way.
Well, the bake sale is next Friday from 2:45 until 5 p.m. The following week, Edgelea will be accepting cash or change donations for Kinsey and her family. Everyone is invited to participate.
Well, the longer the government shuts